the end of the day, as an individual, as someone who owns, holds that office, he has the right to make the decision as regards to... how he thinks the general election should be held and when.
Senator Boyle, thank you very much indeed for joining us.